for his side this season. The team last night launching their campaign just over a week out from their opening game against the Cairns Taipans.
The Crocs are hoping for some divine intervention after injuries and illness plagued their pre-season. An Aboriginal tribal dance banishing the evil spirits that have haunted the playing group.
Hopefully that evil spirit's got work tonight and we'll be having a health-free season and we'll give this thing a little bit of a shake.
With all the luck now hopefully on their side, Russell Hinder has set the bar high for his team this season.
Anything less than a championship will be a failure in our eyes. We've got 10, 12 guys here that won't accept anything less.
The skipper's confident Townsville has the firepower to clinch an elusive title.
We've got some of the most talented, tallest, most athletic players that I've ever seen in my 10 years.
Trevor Gleeson's losing his voice as he prepares his side for battle.
Just a little bit of yelling on the court, mate. The vocal cords have been in overdrive since Darwin.
The coach is counting his lucky stars that his team isn't taking on the Taipans this weekend, but maintains that they will be ready for next Saturday.
Yesterday was the first time we could put the whole team together, and we've seen some stuff there that really made me excited.
If last night's season launch is anything to go by, the Crocs will ride a huge wave of support into their campaign.
We never even had season launches at Sydney, so it's just amazing. They do a great job up here of promoting the game and everyone's excited.
And I know the guys are really tonguing to get out there on the court and show the people at the Swamp that we're going to be a serious contender this year.
Andrew Smith, Win News.